Hi, I'm Jeffrey. Welcome to Prague. I'm going to show you how to shoot a spherical panorama using a fisheye lens and a digital SLR. I have no tripod or any other special equipment. I only have a string. On one end I have a key. You can use any other weight. On the other end I have a rubber band. Now I'll put the rubber band around the end of the lens, like this. And I let the key hang down and just touch the ground. Each picture that I take, when I turn, the key should still be touching the same part of the ground every time. This is very important. Now, I'm going to take four pictures. Remember to keep the same exposure and white balance for each shot. This will give you the best panorama. I'll take four shots 90 degrees apart. Ready? One. Two, three, four. That's it. Now I'm going to upload these pictures to panomonkey.com. They'll be stitched into a spherical panorama automatically. It's easy. Remember to keep the same exposure and white balance each time. Remember to let your weight touch the same part of the ground every time. And then you'll have perfect panoramas. That's it. Good luck.